Hello, hello? Is this working? Oh my god, I haven't done this in ages. Just getting my controller ready and then got a few levels. Random redesign of levels. Welcome to the stream. It's not, this is not gonna be a long stream because I have other plans for tonight, but I guess we'll do some levels and then see how it goes. So, it could be fun. Okay, so I got a few random levels downloaded from Raid Distributor, and then some others DM'd to me. So I guess we'll just do a couple of them and see which one we'll start off with first. Let's see. I guess, hello Ethan, yeah, hello Patrick. I guess, we'll do your guys' level first, so Ethan, let me get this, here, hello. Now you should be able to see me. Let me just get Redesigner up and working. And we'll go from here. Oh my god, that's loud. Face reveal, holy shit. Yes. I had some testing around with audio and shit, and I think yes, I have exploded. Of course. I'm dead. Yes, Marcus. I am dead. Welcome to the stream. Okay, let's see. Which level? Hell yeah, I'm doing some random gameplay. It's gonna be a short stream, but we'll start off with some custom levels. Okay, so I got 14 levels downloaded right now. Well, I'm gonna see which ones I will have time to do, so yeah, let's just start off with I was expecting you to have a pointy hair like you on the profile picture, but you still have a smooth beard. Yes, I do indeed. Yeah, my previous profile picture was slightly up, like outdated, but we don't talk about that, okay? It's fine. Unless you want to go like really specific into details. No, I'm kidding. Okay. So let's see. We'll start off with one of Ethan's levels first. I guess we'll do. Okay, yeah, let's go for The Sky's the Limit by Ethan. I hope my controller works. Yeah, it does. Oh, I didn't read the description. Let's read the description again. Okay, original Rayman Designer level. The Sky's the Limit in Redesigner. I haven't played the original level in Designer, so this is gonna be interesting. Oh, hello! When the Frosty streams. Hello, Rai. Yes, this is a bad attempt of me streaming some shit. Oh. This is so weird. Okay, so what are we up to here? Been a while since I've played Redesigner now. Game has not. It doesn't? Really? Oh. That's weird. Okay. Yeah, I see why. There we go. Now it should be audio. Hell yeah, let's go. I did some fiddling around with OBS as well. I tried making a stream layout, as you can see here. Now I can hear just a tad loud compared to your... Oh, it's too loud? So the game is too loud? I could reduce that. Let's do minus 3 decibels. Is that better? Slightly? Should I turn it down more? Or maybe my mic is too loud. No, it shouldn't be. Well, I mean... Think it's fine? Okay, let me know if it's, if it's, not good. If it's, shit, you know? I like this so far. Wait, did I hit that switch? Yeah, I did. I think so. Oh, those sound effects. Gotta love those sound effects. Need a plum here, okay. So many colored things in this level. Okay, so something appeared, but where? That's some nice use of tiles, Ethan. Oh. No, it's nice so far. I'm liking it. Original designer level had way too many color tinks. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Just got home, I noticed your little request on what levels to plan stream. Yeah. This is gonna be a short stream because I don't have too much time tonight. But I do want to try streaming a little bit more. I haven't done this in ages. So I'm definitely gonna do some more random levels. Yeah, sure, you can suggest one, sure. I guess if you want to send me the... If you uploaded it to Raid Distributor. Or just send me a link to it, I will check it out. And then if I do it on this stream or the next stream... I guess it depends the time I will have. Send the link on Discord. Okay, sure, that also works. So if this is supposed to be like, it's an original designer level, I always expect things to appear like at the beginning. I don't know why, but I see a sparkle here. Okay, that was probably the gen door. Epic gamer moment! Epic fake gamer moment, huh? Got him! Hell yeah. Pretty neat to see the designer levels in... Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I so agree. Funny enough though, I haven't... Like... I do remember playing a bunch of designer levels, but... I never remember the names of them, and it's, you know, it's been so long. Oh my god, I'm so ready to die here. Yep, oh, no, oh. Okay. Yes. Nice. See, I'm so good at gaming, holy shit. Oh, what? Okay. Dying on a non-lethal level? I know, right? That's crazy. No. This is Ethan's level, actually. I just remembered. Share a level on Discord. I put the most effort into. Okay, sure. Yep. I will check it out. And I will let you know when I stream it. Was I so expect to go down here? Oh, okay. Oh, the trumpet sound. Let's go. Wait, what? Am I supposed to go back now? Maybe. Let's just go back. Classic. Yes, classic. But how much back? To the beginning? Oh, okay. I see. Nice. It's still weird to hear your voice on the platform other than Discord. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, I'm also using my actual good mic now. Because I usually don't use this mic much outside, you know, recording and streaming. Frosty looks like the airboat. It'd be like, please don't screenshot that, okay? Thanks. If you make that into a new emote, holy shit, right? Oh. Okay, so that was a nice level. Let's see. Just gonna put all of the played levels in a different folder. Oh, this is so messy, holy shit. Let's do... Where was Kurosawa's level? I think that's one of the... This is the problem I have with Raid Distributor. It removes the original name, so I don't know what level is from who anymore. I'll just pick one of the levels here and see if this is Kurosawa's level. Okay, no. Oh, this was... Was this one the one you sent me, Kurosawa? No, it wasn't. Let me check. Because I got another level from you on Raid Distributor. No, it's called Time for a Ride. Okay. Let's try that one first. I think it's this one. That's an old map. Yeah, I haven't played that one. So, what the what? Okay, yeah, that's not your level. I'll do that one after. Where did your level go? I think I lost your level completely. Let me just grab it again. Real quick. Okay, so it's W4N2. Okay. Yeah, I could have done that. Yeah, I know. sent you a 2-minute creation level in Discord because I was bored. Oh, hey, when coffee? When are we expecting to get a sequel to Desert Bus? I'm kidding. Sorry, I'm kidding. Never. Okay. Okay. So what is this? That's heck a lot of tiles. Oh. Oh, this is messing with my mind. I don't know what is solid and what isn't solid. I think I can kind of see it. Oh, this is slimy. I see. Maybe when I have motivated to make something decent for once, I will literally just make a 5-second joke level for me. Oh my god. Dude, we need more troll levels. We need more troll levels. We need a new series of troll levels. Am I right? You know, like the basement, Rayman's basement levels, those were great, man. We don't? Oh, okay, I'm sorry then. That's not solid? What? Okay. Why would I fall right through spikes? That's dead indeed. I could just go over here. Like, yeah, just do a stream with only troll levels, Redesigner. That would be so funny. Well, I mean, that was kind of, you know, the family getting crushed moment, I guess. There were too many of them. But, you know, that trend is... it's illegal now. We can't do that one anymore. It's, gotta find something new, you know? Hello there, I hope you're having a nice day. Yeah, thanks, you too. Thanks for stopping by the stream. Oh my god, what? What is the spam of enemies? Oh, that was a nice zip, it sure was. Holy shit. Yeah, I want a P-Orb. If you do my level later, just shout something that'll summon me. Okay, like coffee? Got him. I didn't drink my coffee today. I'm dead. No? What? 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 What happened there? Why am I going? What's the point of going there? What? Is there like a gender over there? Yo, let's zip again. Oh, that's a good zip. I want to see what's at the end of this part. It's just the spam of enemies. Yeah, it's just a spam of enemies. There is no gender. Okay. Okay. Then we know that. Yeah, well, let's, speedrun this. Not gonna happen. Well, we need a red key. Okay. Oh, there was a colored thing. Oh, yeah. Well, I still got, like, red colored thing, so that's gotta be somewhere. Oh my god, lag spikes. Oh, this is solid. Okay, I see. Okay, there's nothing there. Okay. Okay, so it's gotta be on that teleporter here, I guess. If we can get up there. What? Oh, yeah. Yes. What, you call this the coffee palette skin? I mean, I guess so. I've been using this skin for the past 3 times since I've played Redesigner now. I'm kind of liking it, actually. When you get to the left, the Gendor will spawn another ring to get to the teleporter. But ain't sharing it yet until I get a proper custom background for it. Oh, nice. Okay, so there is a Gendor over there. So I've just missed it then. Yeah, I must have just missed it then. Where the train spawns, okay. Oh. Oh, I see, okay. Yo, did I just see like an insta-kill thing over there? Oh my god. No, it's not insta-kill. Okay. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm dead. You hate insta-kill stuff? Well, I don't. Not when we talk brain games, that is. Of course. Okay, I need to, you know, not die here. Oh my god. I don't know where the genders of these enemies are. I'll need to figure that out. Okay, so speedrun. And then we go back. Oh my god. No! What? Brain games when insta-killing is illegal, yeah. No, that's fake brain games. You gotta get insta-killed, otherwise it's not true brain games. What? Was there a key here before? Okay. Wait, if I have the key, I can just go back and unlock the door. Oh, that's the color. Oh, okay, it's the color thing. I see. Wait, what? There's a bowl. A bull at the bottom there. I don't know where I'm going. Oh, okay. I see. And then I have to go. What? Oh, I have to go back up, right? Oh, a cage. Okay. Could have so avoided to take damage there, but I guess it's fine. Okay, so now we do what? We duck? Okay. Oh my god. Yo, this is tight gaming. Oh my god. Oh my god. Tight gaming. And now we go small. Tight, very tight gaming. What? 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 What the what? What? Yes. I agree, guys. What's up with this train spam? Like... oh my god. I would appreciate having a checkpoint here. At any moment. Oh my god. I'm so dead. Go! Oh, there is one, but right after that? Okay. Okay, so because I am not so much, since I don't have too much time tonight, you know, I'm just, I think I'm gonna give 20 minutes per level, just so I can get through a bunch of them, and then if I don't finish them, I will put every one of the level that I didn't finish into a separate folder, and I will try to finish them when I have a little bit more time for next stream. I think that's a fair thing to do. Okay, let's get the key. And then we go back here. Okay. Do I need this ball? Do I actually need that ball? Yeah, I think so. Or is it just to get the cage? I don't know, actually. What happens if we don't get that ball? It's just for the cage. Okay, that was my thought. Oh my god. Damageless! Let's go. What was even on? Oh, it's another ball. Okay. No damage, hell yeah. Damageless gaming. Yeah, I actually can't get down there. I just realized that. Wait, I could just... I think I could... Am I expected to be able to just pass here? Oh, well, it doesn't matter, because there is no platform to go across. Okay. Oh, another P orb. I think I must have missed that last time. Let's go, let's go, let's go. How? You know, I'm just gonna... Let's do this. Is this expected? I think you're missing a collision there. It is expected, okay. It's a little secret, aha. Well, you know, I don't like secrets, so let's just get out of here. Oh no. Checkpoint. No, what? No. Left, you have a... Left. Yeah, it's a new message of the day for me on Rai. Under where you came from. I don't think I can reach... Oh my god. I'm dead. No. Oh! What? Okay. No. I don't want that gift. Well, that was an attempt. Oh. Not same. I was not saved. I can't get past that freaking train. Every time is the freaking same. Oh my god. I need to get better at gaming. Do you love trains? I don't. Fake gamer. You said it. Fake gamer. Give me that P-Orb. Why jump? Actually, I can save that P-Orb for when I get back down. That's a good idea. What? Train. No, train. Car, sorry. Hello, car? Where's the other car? Oh, it... Oh, there it is. Okay. Okay, I see. So that's what I missed last time. What's down here? I don't know if I want to take the risk going down there. Well, actually, we got the checkpoint, so we could go back down there. And now I die. No, I don't. That was a joke. Oh my god, that went fast down. Well, I think that's for the gift, and we don't need the gift. It's not Christmas yet. Haha, got him. Epic Evil Eyes Gaming. Nice. Very nice. Okay. More trains. Am I expecting a train right in front of me as well now? Please, no. Okay, we're fine. We are fine, maybe. No, what the... what? This level is evil. Yes, it is. I like it though, but it's evil. Evil level gaming. I mean, we're learning. Yeah. Or maybe not. Okay, so how do I not take damage from this? I gotta hover right before that enemy right there. Just jump. No, oh my god. How many of these are there? What? No, that's not an epic moment. I may survive. No, I don't. Okay, yeah, we're past 20 minutes for this level, so I guess let's just give it... Let's just give it one more attempt and then I will move on, and I will... I don't think I'm gonna be able to finish this level right now, so I'm just gonna put it in the folder for levels to finish next time. So I have to go in under an hour already, so we still got some levels we could give it. Yeah, I'm sorry. Yeah, we'll move on to the next level for now. Do not insult the admins. What admin? Nice level so far, Kuro. I'm putting this level in a separate folder right now, so I don't forget to stream it next time. I've already forgot the name of the level. Hold on. So it's called Time for a Ride. Okay. Okay, so we got Kuro's level for next time. Yeah, thanks for sharing this level. Let's see. Oh yeah, you have shared a... I could probably give that a try as well. A coffee. You shared it where? Oh, you shared it in level. I just see the name of that. Oh, Frosty by Coffee. So that's literally what you... okay. Frosty by Coffee. Okay. So the level is called Frosty. That's a nice name. Let me also get... Let me quickly get Nifinland's level as well, but we'll move on to... What other levels do I have that I downloaded beforehand as well? Oh my god, so many files. We will do... A frosty cup of coffee. Give me some iced coffee. Just get to the end of my level without trying to get all collectibles. You know, just like I'm not getting all the collectibles either. No. No one's got time to collect all the stuff, you know. Unless you want to be a true gamer. And I'm never gonna be a true gamer. Anyways, let's not waste any time. Let's do... I kind of want to try... Symphony Skies? That one just caught my eyes when I saw that. Set of four Bandland levels in the style of the original Rayman Redemption. Six cages, one gift, and three magician tokens to find. Okay. We'll do your frosty level right after this. Oh my god, this is lagging. Oh my god, this is lagging. Why is this level lagging? Man, it's just my computer. But who's calling me? Hold on. Just gotta mute my phone. Anyways. Oh, I see. It looks pretty nice so far. It does. I love the use of these tiles here. I remember playing a bunch of these designer levels with them. I swear I can never get used to these red colored pricklies not being insta-kill when they don't have the red glow around them. Because I don't really see many people do that. But again though, it's a choice of level design, so... Can you do the clown skin for me? You want me to do the clown skin in the frosty level or right now? No, we'll do it in the frosty level. Sounds good? Is the timing of this off? I don't think I can get up there. Oh, we got the magic. Okay. I did not expect that. Got him! Oh, we can actually get the magician token. Oh, I missed it. No, we'll go further. Oh, okay. I see how it is. Ho! Okay, bye. Why did I do that? Why did I do that? Oh, was that a colored thing? No, it wasn't. It was.
Thank you.
what? Actually, let's check out the magician. I fucking did it again. Oh. I never learn. I never do. Okay, duck. Oh, we can. Oh, okay. We are learning. Where is the countdown timer? No, it's called a count up timer. Got him. In this game, we're only counting up, you know? That's what matters. We count up in Redesigner. That's what's important. The only way from here is up, yes. Okay. Oh, yes, HP. Oh, that was nice. Reminds me of like an original Rayman 1 level, which is a bit harder, I guess. Oh, and then we go to Bongo Hills. Oh, yes. Wait, oh god, oh my god, we're zipping up. Yes! I love this. This feels like Brain Games already now. Just watch us zip up. Words. Oh, yes, let's go. Zip. Zip. Oh, another magician token. Okay. Oh, more zipping. Yo, I like this. Oh, what? Oh. Next time it's going to be... Next time it's going to be RAR. Yo, that's a good comment. Yo, next time it's gonna be 7-zip. Hey, you're giving me ideas for a new meme level now. In my ramen series of levels, you know. Thanks for the ideas. Oh, I missed that P orb. Well, it doesn't matter, because we're gonna die either way. Let's go. Did I say we're gonna die? Yeah, I was kidding. Hey, we don't need P orbs. Who needs P orbs for this? Oh. Oh, we're gonna break that guitar. Oh. Such a nice sound. Oh. Watching you play Rayman makes my Rayman skills look baby steps, Lumao. Oh, hello. Hello, Bumble. Yes, we are doing some epic gaming. Is your internet able to handle this, Bumble? I know exactly how it feels to be on mobile data or bad connection when doing Twitch streams. Oh yeah, speaking of Twitch streams, how... Because I don't know now, like, if any of you are actually able to choose quality of the stream. Because I think I'm streaming at 720p or 1080p, I'm not sure. I never understood the logic of Twitch behind that. I should look more into that. Oh, we got the symbols. We're going. Okay, we're still going. I don't know where we're going, but we're going up. Yeah! Hell yeah. That's gotta be my favorite section of this level so far. Epic Rayman Gaming, yes, cough, mobile data. Can't change source, locked to 720p, okay. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna go 1080p. I don't see a reason to do that, not at least now at least. No, at least, now at least, okay. Good English. I'm pretty sure I gotta... I'm pretty sure I need to get over there and get those things. Worst enemy in the game. This place is very pink, it sure is. Oh, we got him again. We don't need to fight him? Cool. Is there something down there? No. This place sure is pink. We're just getting all the magician tokens. Wait, we have... Oh yeah, we have all tokens. Nice. At least this level makes tokens easy to get. So that's something I need to get better at when making levels. Well, I mean, in my levels, you don't really need tokens either way, so... Because everything is optional. So I'll make a candy chateau level with this background. Oh, yes. And just use cake tiles. Yeah, that's actually... That could be a nice combination. Sugar overdose. Give me that P-Orb. Oh. Gotta time this. Is my mic thick? You think it's thick? What do you mean? Thick mic? I mean, it's a Blue Yeti. It's pretty heavy. Oh, no. Yeah. Oh. Okay. That was a nice surprise. Okay. Now we're back here, and we can use that as a checkpoint. I think. Yes. Oh, can we... Is this a wall? Oh, I thought we could zip there again. Well, we can't. Okay. Oh. Oh my god. Timing. Oh my god! I think we gotta get around this part. Oh no, okay, we need all the colored things to break that guitar. I see. And we need to avoid dying. No, I'm not getting that cage. No way. It's death or a cage. What's better? It's obvious. Can I zip up there? No, I'm not gonna do that. I'm not gonna risk doing that. Just imagine just zipping up and just getting insta-killed right away. Ooh. Ooh, this is nice. P-Orb. To change skin before... Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'll do that. Clown skin it was, right? Got it. Where do I go now? Go. Speedrun. No, I don't think so. It was just a text file that you sent me. Oh. Mr. Sax. He's so angry. I don't have time to kill Antitoons. Why am I wasting my time killing Antitoons before he gets me? Go. He's gonna get me! Oh, shit! Oh. Okay, bye then, I guess. I like how it just immediately disappeared. I would imagine if Mr. Sax just had a falling animation when he was falling off screen, so it would just fall like Rayman does when he falls off screen. That would be hilarious. Of course that was gonna get me. What? No. Ooh. Oh, of course, Mr. Sachs. I could maybe just wait, hold on. Let me just reset that. You gotta scops it? I gotta scops it? Yes. Gotta be the hardest part of this level. When you got Mr. Sachs behind you. He's used for sexy music? I mean, I play saxophone, so I can relate. No, I'm kidding. No, I do play saxophone, though. I saw, like, a red... Oh. No, let's just continue, I guess. Without dying, that would be nice. Oh, I just realized. Can we get that? No, we can't. Oh, we can. Very nice. Coffee? No, no, no. Get out of here. Don't say that. I'm kidding. I'm kidding. Yeah! Why would you say that? Oh, shit. Yeah, I just figured out something. We need to do this. Yeah, that was a really nice level. I really enjoyed that level. yes, now let's do the... have the runs. Yes? Okay, let's do... let's do whatever this is. What? What? I'm not gonna say that title. No. No. What is this? So it's by coffee! I think you need to drink more coffee. Fart and piss. Okay. No. No. What? What? Oh my god. Oh, that's very accurate. If you think I resemble that, you're definitely right there. Oh my god. Yo, that's amazing. Amazing. Good game. Now I'm gonna have to get that stuck in my head for the rest of the night. Oh my god. Okay, we'll do Well, you'll make something decent tonight? No. No. Okay, let's give Nifinland's level a try. And then that might be it for tonight. And then we'll return some other time. Let me just get all of the custom content in this level. That's like a ton of things. Okay. So let's see. That level is called. Okay, it's on T. Okay, let's see. Yeah, thanks for the clip. I'm gonna have to check. Oh, it's from my level. Oh. Okay, so what is this? Fine, 99 tokens? 99 tokens. False. There is 100 tokens. Do you have any idea how hard it was to get a suitable custom background for this level? No. I guess we'll figure out. So I haven't been much into this clipping of Twitch. What happens when you clip someone on Twitch? Can we? Yeah, we can re-see that later, right? I need to check that clip. Thanks for the clip, by the way. Oh, we just get. Oh, okay. Cool. I'm still learning Twitch stuff. You can find your clips on the channel manager. Okay. Give me a second. Okay. Magician only accept 99 tokens at top, so the 100th token is just where all the cages are in. Like I said, just ignore the... Yeah. Okay, so where am I supposed to go now? Just fling myself over, I guess? Yes. It's a pretty nice music. Where is it from? I feel like I should know this, but I don't. Is it from Croc? No, it's not from Croc. No. It's not from the first Croc music, at least. The music and background are from Kula World. I don't think I've heard of that game. But the music sure is nice. Yeah, I really like the music. Got him. What? Okay, that right there is giving me Speedburger vibes. No? But just clouds, okay? Seriously? Why did I think that was gonna work? Burger time. Yeah, guys, remember, don't eat burgers. Don't eat burgers. Eat pizza. Yes. You make burgers yourself? Yeah, that's the way to go. so it's not full of shit. Wait, you eat burgers with shit? What? Frosty, you should make a level where burgers fall from the sky. How would that work? I have the excellent idea. Thanks for the idea. You know, I'm just gonna go into this Undertale mod tool. And let's change the clouds into burgers. Burger color things. I would love to play burger mods for Redesigner, holy shit. Oh. Okay, that's not solid. Okay. Yeah! Cool. There is a level 8 background. There is a level 8 background from Earthworm Jim 2 that fits for burger level. A custom texture collectible would be cool. Burger mods, yes, burger mods for Redesigner. Is this crash music? No. Oh, it might be. It is. Okay. Yeah, I'm still playing Crash 4. I still haven't finished Crash 4. I need to finish that. Crash Banuka. Yes. Is that gonna work? Oh my god, I just had a light spike there. This is fast. Uh-huh, I see. How many? 20? We have 9. Okay. No, let's go back. Oh. I missed so many tokens. Yeah. Oh well. Interesting mix of tiles here. Oh. Oh, he's coming back. Of course he is. Got him. Why is there so much spam here? Okay, I need to time this. Knew it. Okay. I really love the sound effects of that lava version of the stone guy. Oh. Oh my god. Oh, I feel like this guy's gonna fuck me up. Platform. Come on, come on. Platform. Platform. Platform! Come on! Go! Oh. Something is gonna spawn behind me. Yeah, I... Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa. No, let's go. I ain't got time killing those. Two of them? Maybe more? Yeah! Cool. Second screen done. Oh, and we got a dark screen now. Okay. That didn't happen. That did not happen. Oh, thanks for the raid. Thanks for the raid, Sid. Let's go. Frosty Sis raid. Oh. Okay, where did I go now? I didn't miss anything here, right? No. What music is this? I'm not sure, actually. It's from Monster in... Wait, what? Egyptian level? Find all the bones? Yes. I actually haven't heard of that game. Cool. Oh. Yeah, I don't recognize this music, but it's cool, I guess. Fitting for this level. Surprised I didn't miss that. This is definitely his level. Yes, it is. Oh, speaking of, oh, 16. Still got a long way. Well, we're not gonna be able to get all the tokens either way, but. Went back to start? No, cut the rope? Oh, yeah. I should have realized that. And we go back up. What? Oh, okay. Okay. Wait, did I do something wrong here now? I can't go... What? No. I don't think I could go back there. I didn't cut the rope. Yeah, but the rope was after, wasn't it? Let's try again and let's see. Remember, you had to push or move some cubes with moons and suns in the pyramid level. Gotta time this. Damn, that's difficult. So I don't fall into those insta kills. And then we head back to start, right? Yes, okay. Cool. And we're going back up. I'm not sure this stone is expected to go up like that, if that's actually intentional, but it's a pretty cool mechanic, not gonna lie. I like this. This is pretty cool. Fast boys. We're going. Oh! Oh my god! Oh, at least we got a P-Orb. So now we are at 24, okay. Alright, fourth screen down, I think. Okay, Breath of God. Okay, only a bird will pass. Well, that's too bad. Let's just make a bird skin. No, you know, that's a good idea. How was I expected to know that? Duck. Yeah, but... I'm not gonna ask. Well, I guess we're learning. Now we wait. Word of God. Only in the footsteps of Bringer of Night will he proceed. Okay. Okay, we got some brain games here. It's a pretty nice level, yeah, I like it so far. This is brain games. Okay, so we chose L. L-I. What? Oh, okay. There's no I as the second letter in Yehovah. Oh, Yehovah, okay. Name of Night God of Rayman 3. I haven't played through Rayman 3. I don't know that. Well, I guess that's something I need to do then. Hello, hello, welcome to the stream. We are playing Nii Finland's Tomb Raider something? Oh, chat gave me the answer. I'm gonna have to look up that. I just need to get back, I think. Wait. I need to get back all the way now? Because this is the first screen, right? I think, maybe. It looks like the first screen. This looks very much like the first screen. Okay, so the word I was looking for is leptis. Okay. It is the first screen. Yeah, I wouldn't have possibly known that because I haven't played through Rayman 3. Oh boy. Yeah, we gotta go back all the way now. So I guess on my next death. I'm sorry, that's gotta be it for right now. Let me just grab that answer and let me put it in Notepad. I will complete this level next time. If I'm back at the first screen, this is gonna take some time. But it's a great level so far, and looking forward to finishing it. So, two levels from you. Let me just get them up as well. I will get them for the next stream then. I'm running out of time now, and I gotta go in like under 5 minutes. So, would be a nice Egyptian theme level, but not. This reference seems odd to me. I didn't even know about it, so. You know, learning though. Yeah, sorry guys, I'm running out of time. This was a nice little stream. It was gonna be a short stream. Either way, so, and I plan to return, I don't know when, but I'll see, have some free time, and then, nice beard, yeah, thanks. You have to put some a good name in there? Yeah. Okay, thanks for stepping by, guys, thanks for watching the stream, I appreciate it, and it was fun playing some Redesigner on stream again. And I will see you later, guys. It was fun. Yeah, let me get rid of that stream is starting. We're not starting, we're ending. Unless I should just troll everyone. No. Let's, yes. Okay, yes. I'm gonna go now. Thanks, everyone, and I will... Peace.